Hello friends, today we will solve the problem related to order of genetic markers. And for this, 4 HFR E. coli strains are given. The sequence of these strains are likewise. And generally, orientation of each and every strain is given via the arrow key. So if it is not mentioned, then generally, orientation from the right side to the left side is taken as a standard orientation, and it is denoted as an arrow key. So first, let's draw in circular DNA. So in the you can start either clockwise or an anti-clockwise direction. So there are no boundaries. Okay. So in the first strain, the sequences are L, Q, W, X, and Y. So I start from clockwise direction. So first is L, Q, W, X, and Y. So in the second strain, Y is in common sequence, right? So the come down to Y, there is D, A, T, and M. So come down to Y, I put D, A, T, and M. In the third strain, again, ATM sequence and ATM sequence from the second strain are common. So come down to ATM sequence, there is C and E. So come down to ATM, I put C and E. And again, in the fourth strain, CE sequence is common. We can see that CE sequence is common between third and fourth strain. So come down to CE sequence, the leftover sequence are W, Q, and L. So come down to CE sequence, the leftover sequence are W, Q, and L. So if I put an arrow key, then it is seen like this manner. In the first strain, the sequence L comes first. Okay, the arrow key shows that L comes out first, followed by Q, followed by W, followed by X and Y. So I put arrow key towards the L sequence, followed by Q, W, X, and Y. Then in the second strain, M come first, followed by T, A, D, and Y. So in the second strain, L come first. So I put arrow key towards L, followed by Q, W, X, and Y. So this is a second strain. In the third strain, E comes out first, followed by C, M, T, and A. So I put an arrow key towards E. E comes out first, followed by C, M, T, and A. So this is the correct orientation of strain 3. In the last strain, W comes first, followed by Q, L, E, and C. So in the last strain, that is the fourth strain, I put arrow key towards W, followed by Q, L, E and C. So I hope you will understand. Please like, subscribe and share, and click the bell icon to get more and more videos like that. Thank you. Have a nice day.